I think I'm gonna use this one.
Didn't work on the neck.
Gravity back, energy out, sort of. So the makes sense though, doesn't it? And that way up. And then the gravity goes. That way. So that's me on top of the earth, right? Riding my hoverboard, right? I go that way, I go that way. You see, no matter where I go, I always have from the center of my gravity to a direct connection. The tiny little feeling, pull of gravity I feel, is the pull of the exact center of the earth. But that then necessarily is the pull of the very center of the sun. You know? That's the same pull of gravity. Which is the same pull of gravity of the sun being pulled. Black hole Sagittarius A, the center of our galaxy. So you necessarily are feeling a connection to the whole galaxy while you're on your hoverboard through your own center of gravity, right? And no matter where you go, that is continued. No matter where you go on the Earth, it's still that same pull. So you can never escape that pull of gravity, right? You can never escape that connection with the Earth and with the Sun and with the galaxy.